you in Dallas. You were
there. I was
there
in Dallas. Yeah. I was in Vegas, and I'm here.
And Carl, this has been like the Karl Urban World Tour.
Are you following around? Are you stalking?
I will not answer that question. And Garrett Wang, I mean, he's here all the time. My question is like,
Wang is Wong, hashtag Wang is Wong. Yes, I'm here all the time. What is your question?
I'm segueing off of what she was saying. If you could go to a convention and just hang out, who would you cosplay?
If you were to go to a convention and just hang out, what, and you were to wear a costume, what costume would you wear? From any genre, any type of show, film?
Doc Holliday.
Oh. Judge Dredd.
That's what I was going to say.
You
chose
Robocop.
We make it harder.
That's right. Because, you know,
we are the law.
I think a convention, DragonCon was short circuit if Peter Weller came as Robocop and Carl came as Judge Dredd. Am I right? I was gonna say Judge Dredd too, so he already took my answer. Oh well. Thank you though. Next question on this side, please.
I was gonna ask with